Okay, this video is to show you how my project is going. Probably for ball, we'll make a fishing ball. Yesterday I received the two motors. I made the battery. The battery is nickel, it's no lithium. The battery powered the ESC. ESC is 30 amp. The ESC power the receiver. The receiver is a 8 channel, 12 volt. The battery is 7.2 volt. The motor, I got it here, 12 volt battery, but the motor don't work with 12 volt battery. They put it in the description when I buy it online. 12 volt to 24 volt, but it's work better with a 7.2 volt. This is the ESC, and you can connect the motor, anything you can to use to remote control, to radio control. Okay, I'm gonna show you now. The receiver is in the channel 5. The channel 5 is this button, see?
Let me see, yeah, channel 5. Channel 5.
Okay, now we're gonna power the motor. It's only, I'm gonna make something quick because the motor cannot run from the water because they have seal, and if they make a hack and can mess the motor. It's better under the water, to work under the water, okay? Okay, it's slow, now it's more faster. Okay. Now I have to set up on my boat to show you the other video. Okay, thank you.